Hey everyone, James Stewart from Verloda again. Today I'm going to talk to you about the seriousness of not getting enough sleep. If you love a good night's sleep, make sure to smash that like button. Also, make sure to subscribe to keep up with our videos on reaching your optimal state of health and happiness. So let me ask you a serious question. How did you sleep last night? If you're like most Americans, the answer is probably not good. As a whole, us Americans are having more trouble falling and staying asleep than ever before. But this has been going on for quite some time. As a point of reference, in 1910, the average American got 9 hours of sleep. Fast forward to today, that number goes down to about 6. So without further ado, let's get started. Number 6, watch what you eat. What you do and don't eat can affect your sleep. Try avoiding foods that are high in fat and carbohydrates, especially close to bedtime. When choosing better options, look for foods high in magnesium, since they help you to relax. Number 5, be mindful of caffeine. Most of us know that drinking coffee or tea before sleeping is bad, but for some people, even their morning joe can cause problems later on. Number 4, get moving. Living a sedentary lifestyle can make it difficult for your body to rest well. Try to find even a half hour every day to get up and move. Obviously, more is better. Number 3, know when to move. On the flip side of that, exercising too close to bedtime can disrupt your ability to go to sleep. Try to stop any major exercising at least an hour before sleeping. Number 2, avoid stress. Work or other obligations can weigh on your mind when you hit your head to the pillow. Try to avoid business conversations or other stressful situations before bedtime. Number 1, call for backup. Using herbal teas such as chamomile or taking melatonin may be helpful. Of course, we would highly recommend using a CBD product, especially one designed for sleep. If you've been struggling to hit the hay and want to make a change, hopefully these tips will be able to get you counting sheep in no time.